Yo, yo, what's up, you guys? It's D here. It's your boy here. And yesterday I made a video on the NFL predictions. Well, by tomorrow, hopefully, I'll make a new video and talking about the predictions. But right now, I'm gonna play some music. Well, right now, we're gonna play some My League on 2K. Alright. But I'm gonna leave it all like this. Cause it's how I always do it. Alright. Use the Embrace the Pace. Shout out to him. Thanks for all this. Alright, we're gonna use that one. First, I have Celtics. Because I kind of have a jersey. And I was thinking trading some of these players away. Like, I guess I'll trade Isaiah. Maybe. And I'm gonna try to get Avery Bradley. But I'm gonna try to do that right now, actually. Let me see. Try Isaiah first. What's about here? 9 million. That's cool. Okay, that's fine. I know you guys are thinking, why could I do this? I really want Jimmy. I like Jimmy a lot. Jay Crowder. 7 million, huh? It's fine. Okay, Jay Crowder, because I don't really like him. Okay, it's fine. Give you a really cheap guy. Okay, that's fine. Give you... I'm gonna take it. Alright, fine then. I really love first round picks, but... Alright, let me see. I don't wanna do this. I have another one though, so it's okay. What? You're crazy. Wow. How if I do a three-way trade? Yeah. What? I'm confused. Hold on, let me see. The balls are ever going, like, wow. I don't even pay him. Trying to see who I could get cheap. Kemba Walker seems good. Wow. You know what? I'm gonna see if I give him the first round pick. And I see if I get... And Jay Crowder. Cowboys don't have too many players. Okay, that's fine. I'll do that. Wait, why? How much do you even have in this contract? So, it's not even worth that much. What's wrong with it? Oh, 2 million. Wait, what? Celtics, 2 million. Ian's. What? You know what? I'll just go to the... I want to get rid of some... You know, Al Horford's getting old, so try to get Gordon Hayward. It's fine. The reason why I'm treating him awake is old. Fine. Water protected. Fine. Come on. I want to keep giving him trades. I mean, first round picks. Ugh. Why is it so difficult? How about if I take us on my side? Wow, right away. Only reason why I picked him up because look. Got a younger center and better. That's better. Fine, I'm gonna sim some of the first. Okay. Hold on. That's better. All right, let's see where's half of the season. What the heck is it? Oh, here it is. Okay. Sim up to here. All right. Always have that happen. You know, I'm gonna negotiate. I now kinda want my pick back. Dumbest trade I've ever done. Am I getting some? Let me see. No. Oh, pros trade. I want my pick back now. I'm dumb. Why did I even do that trade? Where's this team again? There you go. Oh, God. What did I put myself in? Marcus Smart, give me a trash player. 2 million, huh? Okay. 2 million. Justice Winslow is not even that good. I don't know why. Look, where is he? 76. Really have bad players here. What's wrong? 2 million. 2 million. It's so hard to find money in this game. To Joshua Roberts. There you go. I want the first round pick. You know what? I'm waiting to the end of the season. I'll see if we win more games now. Far so good. So you guys know it's like rebuilding the Boston Celtics. on. Come on. Why are we taking so many L's here? Look, we're in seventh place. Come on. Go on. Guys, I'm simulating to 2019. That's when I'm ending the video. And if I don't win a championship, I'm gonna keep going. See what we do. If we're not at least like fourth or fifth by almost the end of All-Star break, I'm trading away people. Where is it? Okay. Looks like we might be doing trades. Definitely doing trades. Post trade player. Hassan, right side. It's injured now. See who wants to resign. Yeah, I'm not giving you guys that. See if I get somebody. Okay. I don't know who should I get. No, I want now. Alright, let me see. What? You kidding me? I can't do anything. I won't forget this. Guys, I'm going to the bathroom real quick. If I come back and our record's not good, I'm gonna be aggravated. I don't think I can because it's gonna keep doing this. No. Okay, I'll be right back. Going to the bathroom. I'll come back. I hope I see our record good. So I come back to seeing that Scouts. I hate that about this game. Come on, I'm gonna go already. Because I know you guys are probably getting tired already of this video. Come on. Come on. Today would be nice. Right, last game. Take a dub. Oh, we went up. Sixth place. It's okay. Boys, we're a little higher. Now, see if you can win. This is the current round. Oh, look like we've lost this year. Alright. Looks like we didn't win in that. It's fine. I did this for fun. Alright. I did this for fun. League meetings. Okay, I don't like this. I like the draft lottery. Oh my God, they got the first pick. Oh, my pick. I need to propose a trade. I need that pick because I want to pick somebody that I really want. Can't do him. I can do that though. Come on. I can't do that. No, not Isaiah. Not yet. I can make it a three-way trade, but I'm definitely not gearing up. How about this? What? I thought you were making a trade, but. Okay. How come I'm not accepting it? No. Why is that? That's a good trade. How about this? One. No. No. All right, guys, this is one time. I did this one time. This one time, guys. Sorry, I can't. Sorry, guys. I just had to do this one time. Just the one time. Now I'm done. I won't ever do that again. Alright. NBA draft. Let me see these offers. See a really good one? I'll take it, but I gotta be really good that I like it. No. 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 Wait, I can work something out on this one. And I shoot that up. Oh, that's why, okay. Alright, now. Alright, so I want to get Markel, but I don't need him. Ugh. About I could take him lower though. I have a better idea. Ready? First. Who got the second? I mean third. I'll take third. Me see. Second, no, I want third. Who got third pick? I'll take third. Cause third seems like reasonable. No, I want their place. I want Devin Booker. What? I'll take the second. Oh, I'll take the fourth. Fourth seems fair. Man, I'm over the place. I need somebody good. This is the thing, I want to get a really good player. I'll take five. Where's five? You know what I'm gonna take? I know what I'm gonna take now. Where is it? What was it? What is his name? Jason Tatum's one of them. Somebody else. I swear to see him. Josh, here he goes. I'll take Josh Jackson instead. What I got? Okay. We'll see what people say. We'll see what they say. What do you say? See, amazing big brother. Okay. Okay, at least they gave us a good thing. No, he's garbage. Ooh, Kevin Durant. Gordon Hayward. No, Blake Griffin. And Carl Anthony. Oh, he's accepted. Ugh. Dang. That's fine. I'm trying to get for him. Oh my. You know what? This is so acceptable right now because literally almost have enough. No, I took him. You know what? I'm gonna release. Release. See now if I have enough. One more turn. So I have player. Come on. Duh. I knew he wasn't upset. Blake Griffin. Yes, I have enough for him. Come on. Player. just in case. No promises I'm gonna sign them, just in case. How much does he want? Nope. Ooh. Okay. No. What? I don't want him. No. I'll take Gordon Hayward and trade him away. Oh my God. Right. This year I got to trade. I have to. You know, guys, video's probably been a while now, so you know, I'm just gonna end it here. Well, guys. It's your boy signing out of this one. And I'll see y'all in